What did triceratops do? Let's review. Does a triceratops eat leaves or fish? Leaves, right. Does a triceratops have a pointy beak or a short beak? A pointy beak, right. Does a triceratops have 3 horns or 5 horns? 3 horns, right. Hey, we almost finished the puzzle. Does a triceratops live on a mountain or an island? A mountain, right. We saw the puzzle. It's a triceratops. Let's put the picture of the triceratops in our animal science book. We found all about triceratops today.